Hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about Regulus Therapeutics, and the stock is actually looking like that it is about to move towards the higher end of the range, okay, or on the higher side. Now how do we look at this particular trend? Is first of all, let me tell you that we are looking at a weekly chart, so the trend will be for the long term, and the current price action is happening in between. Here we have 1.69 on the upside and 0.44 on the downside, but there are other support or resistance level as well. So here we have your first resistance at 1.02, below which you have your next resistance at 0.53 and 0.44 on the upside. You will have your first target at 1.6 or 1.7. Now let me simply, allow me to draw a line like this, which is giving up as a indication. Okay, so here if I draw a line like this, it is giving me an indication that if the stock sustain above 1.15, so I have anyhow taken a line or a target which is bigger than 1.15. So I'm using this one, 1.69. So if the stock sustains above 1.69, okay, then we are looking for some big targets here. So understand this. This is what I've explained is conditional, but the levels are going to be very big, and that's for sure. So if the stock, let's say, sustain above 1.69 or 1.7, so the next target we are looking at after 1.7 will be 7.5, followed by 9.9, and if it holds above $10, then it can go as high as 16 and 23. So this is what we are looking at in this particular stock price, and it purely depends upon the movement of the stock. So what we are considering here is it will take some definite time because we are looking at a weekly chart. But if there is any big move, which are very common in stock market, then that's a different case. But in any of the cases, there are two, three things which one or everybody needs to be should do. First is one should be disciplined. Second, you always place your stop loss. That's a kind of, you know, promise you need to make to yourself that I will not do any unnecessary things which put me in such a situation that I may, you know, wipe out, completely wiped out from the market, irrespective of how greedy or how fearful the market is. And if you get your target, irrespective of the time, if you are getting in a very quick time, what you need to understand here is that you need to first book your profits. If you get a target which is, you know, if you have considered that it will be achieved in 1 month and you are getting it 3 months, so anyhow you need not to be in a hurry enough to book your positions at your specific time limit, because stock market does not works in the same way you are thinking. So trend looks good here and the targets looks very definitive and very big on the upside. It is just the momentum and the trend, and if two things works for you, then obviously you are bound to make some good amount of returns in this particular stock. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.